Paragi, the Hungarian, who's in very much world record form, has yet to register a throw. This is the second round, and really, he'll be looking for something out near 90 metres. He achieved it in warm-up, and everyone here is waiting to see this man throw. They've even put barriers up at the far end of the stadium to stop the javelin, should it go beyond 90 metres. Oh, and that's a big throw, it's way, way out, it's a huge throw! It's 95 metres! It could be a world record! It could be close, very close! The world record, 96 metres and 72 centimetres, and my goodness me, that will be close! Very seldom do we see 90 metres out, and look how far that javelin's gone beyond it! Marvellous! This man, the smile, well, it says everything, that's for sure. And now we've just got to wait. Oh, it's not a world record, but it's the second longest throw in history. And let's wait for the scoreboard. 96 metres and 20 centimetres, just short of the world record.